I may have encountered the orb during our jump to the surface.
That was the orb ship I saw crash near here, I take it. Did he survive?
If the horde hasn't turned on itself, it's still under his control.
Get that squig!
Ship incoming!
thought we were done for.
Where is your commander, guardsman?
Inside, where the door is sealed.
I believe they will let us through. Imperial Guard, we are Ultramarines. Open this door.
Space Marines.
Word from the second recce. Another horde of the Greenskins are headed here from the south. Damn Gretchen stuck a knife in Saul's throat 2 nights ago.
Scout support Sector 31 is completely bombed out. No survivors. Just bodies.
Reinforce their position. Hold the line.
If there's anyone to support
and stay alive.
Aye, Lieutenant.
Second Lieutenant Mira, 203rd Cadian Regiment.
Captain Titus, of the Ultramarines.
You are in command.
I'm all that's left, my lord. Unless my commanders rise from the grave. So far, they seem content to stay put.
Lieutenant, the scouts have returned to forward base.
How many?
2.
Damn. I sent out 10. That damn gun. We don't have the numbers to make an assault. And as you might have seen, it's shooting down all our support vessels.
That is why we are here. Leave the gun to us.
Come with me, then. I should warn you, my lords. We've got a slight orc problem down here.